Start by going to Effects and searching for Linear Wipe. Drag it to your clip. Then, head over to Effect Controls and change the transition completion to 50% and adjust the wipe angle to your liking. Finally, drag your other clip underneath and position it right next to your first one. And there you have it, a diagonal split-screen effect in Adobe Premiere Pro.